romantically attached to things that we grow up with. Marmite, for instance.
Marmite.
You know, it's not everybody's cup of that. For me, it just brings me back to the day. You know?
Come on, man.
And there's many things like that in life. And I remember Giles Peterson was playing a tune on the radio, and I thought, how did this one escape me? How did this old tune escape me from back in the day? But it wasn't a tune from back in the day. It was, at that time, fairly recently released. And it featured an Italian singer. And the voice was so deep and organic and lovely that I phoned in trying to get to know who that was, because Giles does this thing sometimes where you don't know where he's going to announce it. He may already announce it before the tune is played, or maybe five tunes in. And in this case, I played a few numbers, but by then I had to leave the room and I didn't know who it was. I was like, who the hell was that? And then one day I heard it again in full and I heard the name. And I am so glad that I can call this man my friend. Because that's exactly what he's been to me. He's been a real friend, he's been a great contribution, he's made great contribution to the last album that we did. And gave us a lot of love in Italy. Italy takes me seriously now. And I'm so glad to say that I'm also so pleased that I'm a part of his next album. I'm producing his next album at the moment in London. And we are so proud to have him on stage. Make noise!
listening to the